Yes, they're pretty good. Peace on earth, goodwill to men. Peace on earth was a good idea. Too bad they didn't practice what they preached.
Who didn't practice what they preached?
Who? Oh, them men.
Men? What are men? Yeah, what are they?
I guess that was before your time, boys. Well, there ain't no more men in the world. Nope. No more men. But as I remember, well, they was awful looking things. Some of them would scuttle along on their hind legs, and some of them would slither along on their bellies. They wore big iron pots on their heads. Their eyes flashed. And they had tremendous snouts. Snouts like this that curled down and fastened onto their stomachs.
Gee, I'm sure glad there ain't no more men in the world. Gosh, me too.
No, I never could figure out them men. They was always thinking up new ways to kill each other. They had guns that shot out streams of liquid fire. Everything it touched burst into flames. And they had pipes, big ones like giant pea shooters that sent bombs a-whizzing through the air. Then they thought up a new kind of gun. A gun that could kill men faster than ever before. When they weren't fighting on the ground, they were fighting in the air. It was furious fighting. Bombs bursting everywhere and shells whistling through the air like this. Thou shalt not kill. Love thy neighbor as thyself. Looks like some pretty good rules, but I guess them men didn't pay much attention to them. Yes, it was a good book of rules, and it still is a good book of rules. Love thy neighbor as thyself. On these words depend the future of us all.
Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas.
All together now.